doing so great. Well, then here you are. Here's your one and only opportunity and chance to take advantage of this great, amazing opportunity. So one, you know, if you're already subscribed, then you're on the right track. Two, you're watching this video, so you know you're, you know, guaranteed to you'll have a great week and amazing day. And three, if you're not subscribed to this amazing, beautiful, awesome family, then bro, what are you doing? Of course you're not happy or, you know, excited or having a bad day. So here, those are the three best perfect, you know, combination you can have in the history of, you know, mankind. So if you are new, make sure you go down right now, share and subscribe, bro. Join the best family on YouTube. Also join the notification squad so you set the date on the latest uploads. And if you already are subscribed, like I said, you are already guaranteed to be successful, having a great, amazing week and start to your day. So for today's video, everybody, we'll be doing a reaction to some freaky, like, weird eaters. Like, I mean, I thought I ate some weird stuff, too. But, you know, these people are freaks. You know, they eat bugs and, you know, bleach, glass. Like, whatever you can get your hands on, you know, people out there can eat it. But today, we're going to be reacting to that together as a family. So let's get started. All right, so here we got for the first one.
We all have our guilty pleasures when it comes to food. But these freaky eaters' guilty pleasures are downright strange and puts their health at risk. Let's count down the freakiest of the freaky eaters. At number 10, addicted to junk food. The sight of fresh fruits or vegetables makes Adrian so sick, he has to wear a blindfold when Natalie feeds him strawberries and pears for the first time.
Adrian's body and mind are so used to having the same meal.
Yeah, addicted to junk food. I mean, that's not that creepy or weird. You know, I love junk food. My go-to treats are, you know, probably Twinkies, potato chips, you know, chocolate candy, whatever I get my nasty little grubby fingers on.
Every single day, that when he does try something new, the reactions are extreme.
It's when I put food in my mouth, I'm basically sick.
Even when his girlfriend convinces him to eat carrot shavings, it makes him gag.
Bro, just carrots. Like, you're telling me you're gonna be throwing up and gagging over carrots? I love carrots. Like, you gotta try some other stuff besides junk food. Junk food's good and, you know, tasty and all, but you have to try other healthier stuff. You know, have a healthier lifestyle. And carrots, why are you gagging on carrots? There's so many more, like, gross, nasty things you can gag on, not carrots. This dude's over here talking about carrots? Carrots?
Addicted to fried chicken and junk.
Probably. Okay, the KFC is good. You got the french fries and the fried chicken on top of it. You know, I'd probably just try it myself. I mean, it looks like a pretty tasty snack.
Party manager Debbie likes to come home, toss off her trousers, plop on the couch, flip on the telly, and stuff her face full of comfort food, like fried chicken and french fries. Oh, what a beautiful sight.
I will go shopping, and I will buy all this healthy stuff, and then it will just sit in the fridge, basically.
Burnt sausage.
Burnt sausage? Who's addicted to sausage? I mean, I like sausage, but why did it be burnt sausage? Like, you're being racist. Like, why did it be burnt? It can't be, like, medium well or rare. Like, it's gotta be flat burnt. Like, what is wrong with this woman?
Yeah, Natalie is an aspiring chef, wants to open up a grub pub, but she can't try any of her own cuisine. She only eats burnt sausages.
It's nice, like, to have Sunday lunch. I have my sausage mash and Yorkshire pud because it's similar. It looks similar. Same with pizza. I make my own pizza. People have, like, bacon and egg butties for breakfast. I'll have my sausage butties, so I look quite...
Addicted to chocolate.
Chocolate! Boy, I love me some chocolate, you know, especially chocolate and peanut butter, Reese's Cups, you can't go wrong with that. I love some chocolate.
Willy Wonka's best customer, site engineer, and secret binge eater Rachel still lives with her parents at 22 years old. She hides in a room and binge eats chocolate like some sort of crazed kid after Halloween, up to 10 bars a day.
I go to the shop and just...
10 bars a day?
Whatever I fancy. The car from my bedroom, my car is somewhere...
Yeah, I used to do it when I was like probably 5. You're a grown woman.
I know if they see us with chocolate, that they're just going to shout at us. And when I'm eating it, I feel like fat and greedy. So that's why I don't like eating it in front of anyone.
Honestly, like, she's not as, like, big or fat as, like, I would think she would be. I mean, if you're a chocolate addict, you eat 10 candy bars a day, you'd think you'd be a little bit bigger than that. So, you know, props to her.
Addicted to cheesy potatoes.
Potatoes? I like cheesy potatoes for breakfast. I think my sister made some the other day, but she didn't send me any, bro. I'm trying to get her to send me some potatoes. I'm telling you can't cook, but apparently you can. You're not going to send me any potatoes? Like, bruh.
Ooey, gooey, cheesy potatoes put a smile on Kelly's face. So she eats them every day for every meal. This diet amounts to a combined 1,500
really,
cups
you
of cheese
eat all kinds of cheese potatoes,
pounds
with
of potatoes a year.
That?
Well, I want you to try this because
I mean, it's not going to kill you.
Every time I've tried
man,
to cook
you gagging
out
too.
Trash, it just refuses. Just try a little taste.
Addicted to meat. Meat. It is the staple of many people's
Yo,
diets.
Boy likes his
but
meat. I mean, who doesn't like meat?
Wheat. And Pete eats only dry, crispy meat. Pete declares bacon the love of his life, which is good because his girlfriend's a vegetarian. So I don't know how long that's going to last. Especially since he won't kiss her until she brushes the vegetable taste out. Addicted to pizza and chips. Delicious, delightful, addictive. IT engineer Kevin eats up to 8 packages of chips a day. 3 packs for breakfast alone. And that's not all.
Now that's exactly what's wrong with that. You mean putting potato chips in your duffel bag on your work business trip? I mean, that's too far, man.
Considers himself a pizza connoisseur too. And at his very own wedding, while his 125 guests ate normal dinners, he insisted on having pizza.
Delicious, delightful, addictive.
I don't know why we gotta do a close-up on your mouth. I mean, one, you got some crooked-looking teeth, and two, they're, like, bright yellow. People say, I have some dirty, you know, brown, dirty, black, yellow teeth, too, but ain't like that. I mean, come on, man, you know, potato chips and pizza, I mean, what do you expect's gonna happen?
To maple syrup.
Maple syrup? I mean, maple syrup's not that bad. I love maple syrup on my waffles and pancakes. You know, I even know some people that put it on their cereal, their pizza, their macaroni and cheese, like, popcorn, whatever, man. Maple syrup, you might put in your hair to, you know, make it look good for the day. I mean, you know, what do you think holds it up?
Maple syrup on a banana? Sounds yummy, actually. On cornflakes? Defeats the purpose, but okay. But on a burger? Or lasagna? That's sickening. But that's what 26-year-old Daniel puts on every meal. Maple syrup. And lots of it. More than too addicted to corn starch.
Starch?
34-year-old Nikki eats corn starch. By itself. All day long. Out of cereal bowls. And out of the package. She eats 2 pounds of corn starch a day because she says, corn starch is soft. Addicted to deodorant. Yeah, Nicole. 19 years old. New York City, says that her life revolves around eating deodorant.
Addicted to deodorant? Like, how are you addicted to deodorant, man? This girl's eating it? No, man. How do you eat deodorant? That makes you want to get it right now. Like, this girl's over here, you're eating deodorant like it's, you know, candy or something.
Huh. When I wake up in the morning, I want deodorant. She eats a half a stick a day. Guess it saves her time on brushing her teeth, but I hope she still flosses.
Well, that's the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Also, comment down below what is the most crazy, weird, you know, food addiction you think these people had in this video. Comment that down below. Let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope y'all have a beautiful, wonderful, amazing day. I know you like the Shortman decor, you know, outfit. Got the t-shirt. The real abs, of course. Psh. And also these sick-looking pants. So if you want to be like me, you know, the sick-looking abs, Superman decor, you know, outfit, baby. You know, you got to, you know, one, you know, share and subscribe and join the channel. The best thing on YouTube. Also, join the notification squad so you get big and strong like me so you don't miss out, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great, wonderful day. Hope you all have an amazing week. Hope I helped, you know, make it better starting off. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And until next time, take care.
I've been poppin', man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. When we call up on no and show up, man, them the shot toss.